the Congress High Command by inducting ministers from various religions, regions and communities has tried to balance the powers. Even MLAs from Captain Amrinder Singh's camp have also been showered cabinet berths. The biggest challenge before the party high command is to keep its flock together, which remains a divided house. All eyes are on Captain Amrinder Singh, whether he floats a new political party or joins another, as he has announced to fight Punjab Congress Committee Chief Navjot Singh Sidhu tooth and nail. With video journalist Dilip Sahu, this is Manjit Sehgal in Chandigarh for India Today.